the Valley of Kings, seat of Pharaoh, leader of the great Egyptian empire. Once each pharaoh led his people with the wisdom of the golden shepherd's crook and protected them with the might of his iron flail. These were the symbols of his power. But over time, the pharaohs became cruel and used only the iron flail and fear to maintain their rule. They enslaved people, forcing them to build monuments to Pharaoh's greatness. One such people were the Israelites. There came a day when a certain pharaoh looked down at the Israelite slaves and saw that they had become numerous. Fearing that they would grow too powerful, he decreed that all Israelite newborn boys should perish. Dismayed, the Israelite slaves looked to their last and only hope of freedom, the coming of the Chosen One, a man who legend foretold would break their shackles and lead them home to the promised land. At this time, a wise Israelite woman named Jacoba gave birth to a bright baby boy. Not wishing to see him harmed, she made a tiny ark and set her newborn son in it. She hid him amongst the reeds in hopes that Pharaoh's soldiers would not find him. Destiny and the tides carried the tiny boy down the river to where the daughter of Pharaoh was bathing. The baby's laughter conquered her heart, and so she adopted him. Unbeknownst to her, the woman she chose to nurse him was the boy's own mother. Thanks to the love and care of these two women, the boy grew strong and carefree, unaware of future events which would transform his reality, his beliefs, his very life, forever. As years passed, the Israelites began to doubt the existence of the Chosen One. For who could be brave and mighty enough to defy Pharaoh himself?
The most powerful empire in the world, and one day I'll rule it all. Yes, with you by my side, I'll be a great leader, Tut. I can feel destiny calling me. I'm ready to take the leap.
Never kitty. Oh, I thought I smelled a rat.
Cat!
Whatever.
Only the priests of Ra are allowed on the Temple of the Sun. It would be terrible if they found you here.
Never happen. Oh, they don't know we're up here.
They do now.
Blasphemer! They desecrate the temple! Seize them!
Come on, Tut.
Time to get things moving, time to take the leap into where I'll be succeeding. There are grounds for proving miles before I sleep. There's a people to be leading. I'm the Prince of Egypt. The Prince of Egypt. Challenges I'm facing. Next in line for Pharaoh, I'm the chosen one, which these guys knew they were chasing. The Prince of Egypt. Yeah, I'm the Prince of Egypt. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I see how the world. Maybe
still, I love that rascally royal, the Prince of Egypt.
Tut, it's time to take the leap.
Pharaoh has stolen the flame of God from its holy resting place. It must be returned, or all is lost.
We're just slaves. How can we take anything from Pharaoh and his soldiers?
We were once soldiers, and kings, too.
The flame of God. What use is a little ceremonial flame to us anyway? I say we take our freedom by force.
The flame of God is far more than ceremonial. It is the heart of our people. In the right hands, it is a force beyond imagination.
Then why didn't we use it before?
Yes, old man. Why did you wait until now to tell us this?
Because then, as now, you would not have believed me.
Listen, there are rumors that Pharaoh has hidden it away in his secret chamber of relics.
What's that? It's where Pharaoh buries the cultures of the people he oppresses.
We have only one hope of retrieving the flame and our freedom.
The Chosen One. Another fairy tale. I've heard of his coming all my life, old man. I'm tired of waiting on myths and legends. If there's really a Chosen One, let him step forward now. Just as I thought. I'd sooner believe that the sky was going to fall on my head.
Is this a bad time? It looks as if you've got a lot on your mind. Okay, in that case, we'll just be going.
Hey, old man, perhaps this is your chosen one.
I am the chosen one. My father already said so. Everybody knows that.
Let me see.
How?
The heart may see things to which the eyes are blind, young man. Your voice is so familiar, like someone I once knew.
Some people say I sound like my father.
That's it. But it can't be. Is it really you? Have you come at last?
What is this?
We've been betrayed! Run!
Thanks for letting me drop in. Gotta run now. Hey! Tut?
Why should I be?
I was talking to my dog.
Ouch! Watch where you're going.
Hey, I'm just following you. Where am I anyway?
Quiet. Have a little faith.
Huh? You're a girl.
And what's so surprising about that?
Well?
Never mind. Get going while it's still safe.
I'm not afraid of them.
It is they who are afraid of you. Now go.
Wait, what's your name?
A Hebrew symbol? We must be in the Israelite part of town. That must mean... she's Hebrew?
Trouble! Trouble! Notice the hair on this dog's back. Hello, Moses!
Stupid moth!
That's Tut!
Whatever! Why bother talking to humans when you know they can't understand us?
Don't be fooled by my purrin', boy. This kitty has some claws. The mischief I'm stirrin', boy, is bound to give you pause.
I know what you're trying, sis. The strongest cat survives. The fur will be flying, sis. Be glad you still got 9 lives.
Wow, it's a cat's game, you see. When defeated, you'll be. And I'm up on that hill eating catnip with Brie. And you may be disturbed when you're finally curbed. And you've lost this. this cat's game to me.
It's a dog's life, I say. Every dog has his day. And this dog has got style, and he's gonna make you pay. How the world will applaud when you're finally declawed. And I live my dog's life my way.
Tonight.
It's a dog's life, all right.
Cause I'll hiss and I'll scratch.
I've got bark as well as bite.
So start placing your bets.
And beware of the pets.
It'll be doggone.
It'll be cat's bark.
It's a cat's game.
Dog's life for me. This is all your fault. I think we should find how many ways there are to skin a cat.
Ooh, I'm so terribly terrified. I could just scream.
The blasphemer! Get him!
Oops. Here come the priests. Bye-bye, bonehead.
This goat has been roasted to cinders. Do the same to the chef. Pharaoh has spoken. Good help is so hard to find.
Calm yourself, my darling. Remember what the royal physician said.
Oh! Slave! Can't you see I've dropped my plate? Get me another one, now.
Ramses, really?
What? It was his fault. If I were Pharaoh...
I'd have to be dead, as would your older brother. Don't count on it. Who dares disturb Pharaoh while he dines?
I believe Ra's business is more important than Pharaoh's digestion. There was a blasphemer trespassing on the Temple of the Sun. I think it was an Israelite rebel. He was last seen entering the palace.
Outrageous! Ramses, go find out what's going on.
Why me? What do I know about Israelite slaves? Get Moses to go. I've even seen him talking to one once.
Don't change the subject. Where is Moses anyway?
Here I am, Father. Sorry I'm late. Tut and I were practicing repelling invasions in the marshes. We were having so much fun that we must have lost track of the time.
Did you by any chance see the rebel blasphemer trespassing at the Temple of the Sun tonight while you were out having fun, Prince Moses?
A rebel blasphemer? Oh, how revolting. Hey, get it? A revolting rebel!
Ra's temple is not a laughing matter.
Are you questioning our faith in Ra, head priest? Are you?
Of course not. It is forbidden to question the Pharaoh. With Pharaoh's permission, we will continue our search.
Do it then, and be gone. Pharaoh has spoken.
Let me assure Pharaoh that we will expose the blasphemer, whoever he is.
What? I thought only the temple had red clay around it.
So what?
It wasn't you, was it, Moses?
It was, Father. He made me promise not to tell.
Remember, Moses, we serve our gods, just as the Israelites serve us. Be careful lest Ra's vengeance on you be as swift and cruel as mine on a willful Israelite slave.
You see what you started?
Isn't it perfect?
Don't forget, Cat, you've only got 9 lives.
Yes. Too bad for you that dogs only have one.
What? Slave, there's a cat in my soup.
So much for brotherly love. I'll get you for that, Ramses.
Not if I get you first.
The sun of Egypt still sleeps when the sun in the sky has already risen?
Morning, Jacoba.
Yes, it is, Prince Moses. And if you don't hurry and wash, you'll be late for the inspection of the Great Pyramid with Pharaoh today.
That's right, I forgot. Come on, Tut, last one in the bath is a rotten mummy.
The Nile had overflowed in here.
Oh, Tut! Hey, wait a minute. Maybe you could roll in the mortar mud at the pyramid and shake all over Ramses.
There will be many eyes on you today, Moses, looking to you as their future leader.
But he would deserve it after getting me into trouble last night.
Two wrongs don't make a right.
Well, what if he tripped into the mud on his own, with just a little help from me?
Moses?
Okay, maybe not. Sheesh. You know, Jacoba, it's strange. Sometimes I feel like you're more of a mom to me than my own mother. How do I look?
You look like a prince.
I am a prince.
Yes. And you make your mother proud.
Did she say that?
Many times.
I sure wish she'd say it to me now and then.
She tries, Moses. She tries.
Time to show everybody what a real leader looks like. See you, Jacoba.
For completion, Nervosis?
Soon, Your Highness.
That's not soon enough. Build faster!
But, Pharaoh, at this pace, we are already losing many slaves every day to the heat.
Well then, get more! Pharaoh has spoken!
But from where, Your Divinity?
How about your family, Nervosis?
Moses?
Sorry, Father. I see something I'd like to check out.
That's my boy. Show him who's boss. But take some guards with you just in case. Remember, Moses, they're all savages.
Right. I'll take Tut with me. Come on, Tut.
Look what you made me do!
It's only water.
Spoken like someone who's never gone thirsty. Prince Moses!
The one and only. And you would be...
very embarrassed, Your Highness.
Why? You were right about the water. Here.
Hey, you girl! How dare you address the Prince of Egypt?
Hey, wait a minute. Is it something I said?
Well, well. Wouldn't Levi Jethro be surprised to find out that his chosen one is Prince Moses himself?
Aaron, be careful.
Of what? He has no priest to protect him now. Do you, Prince?
I don't need priests to protect me from hot air.
A big mouth from a little boy. I could beat you with one arm tied behind my back.
Let it go, Aaron. He meant no harm.
Looks like my dog can beat you with one leg in the air.
Ramses will relish this revelation.
So, young man, we meet again. Are you looking for something?
Not something, someone.
Well, there are many someones here. I would be glad to help you look, but you might be surprised by what you see.
Maybe I'll surprise you instead.
That's something I've been waiting for all my life.
It's time.
Shall we?
What's wrong with them?
No work, no food. Pharaoh's rule. All this misery for a pile of stones.
It's not just a pile of stones. It's a message to future generations.
Interesting that you should mention that. Here is another man who wished to communicate with future generations. But his message differed from Pharaoh's. So he was chained to the pyramid as a warning to others.
What does the writing say?
Can't you read it?
Egyptians do not bother to learn Hebrew.
So I have heard. Yet my eyes... Well, could you not just try to read it to me?
Well, I... Oh, all right. In spite of crushing stone and blinding sand, the Israelites' freedom is at hand. The flame of God will be ours once more, retrieved by the chosen one of ancient lore. Though as a prince of Egypt he poses, the savior of Israel shall be named Moses. That's my name. Well, how can that be?
Yes, and how can it be that you can read Hebrew? Think back, Moses. What is your earliest memory?
A warm, laughing woman holding me.
Yes, your mother.
No, it was just Jacoba.
As I said, your real mother.
No.
Yes, Moses, it's true. You are my son. I am your real mother.
And the man who wrote that message was your father. Will you help us, chosen one?
No, you're all lying. I'm not some Hebrew legend. I'm Prince of Egypt.
More like Prince of Denial, if you ask me. Looks like Tut's afterlife is in the doghouse.
Get out! I'm Prince of Egypt! I'm not a slave, I'm a leader! All my hopes, all my dreams! What am I supposed to do now? It can't be true, Tut. It just can't be.
It is true, Moses. Here are the ark and cloth in which I hid you as a baby. The queen discovered you in these.
No! Wait. There's only one way to find out for sure. I'll ask my real mother.
Everyone leave me. I want a moment alone with my son. So, now you know.
Wait, you mean it's true?
Yes, Moses. I found you in the marshes. That day you entered my heart and you live there still. You are and always will be my favorite. My son.
Not mine.
See, Father? I told you it was true.
Father?
Your father is dead, Moses. I have only one son and heir. His name is Ramses. Pharaoh has spoken.
Come on, Moses. Snap out of it. I'll still follow you anywhere. Except maybe the nut house.
Dumb mutt! When are you ever going to learn? He can't understand you. Might as well try waking the dead.
Who's gonna be Pharaoh now, Moses? Me! That's spelled R-A-M-S-E-S. Lick my sandals, slave. That means you, Moses. That's right. I'm Prince of Egypt, and you're my slave. Draw my bath, slave!
As you wish, Your Highness.
One life down and eight to go, Mouse Breath.
I'm not Prince of Egypt, but I don't feel like a Hebrew slave. Who am I?
You're...
Moses! Your mother told me what happened.
You spoke to the queen?
No, your mother, Jacoba.
Oh.
Where are you going?
It doesn't matter. I haven't got a home now.
But Moses, that's the way we all feel. Except we believe that there's a somewhere out there, waiting just for us.
Oppression will never discourage me, for my heart believes in the miracles that are surely meant to be. One day in the desert, one blossom will have grown. That morning, without ever knowing how, we'll find a place of our own.
One star will direct us, and cool winds will have blown to lead us to our heaven in the sun. That one perfect place of our own.
Next to a bright and golden sea,
there we'll make our stand.
Finally home, safe and free.
One day
in the desert,
with the glory never known.
One trumpet sing out a joyful cry. We'll find a place of our own. We'll find a place of our own.
Run, Sephora! I'll hold them off!
And miss a chance to see our leader in action? No way!
Great!
little puppy.
Something nice to eat.
Yeah, right. I'm not as stupid as I look. Wait, that's not what I meant.
Your buddy's a little strange.
When our people find out what you've done, you'll wish you were never born.
How are they gonna know? Are you gonna start crying for your mama?
No, her mummy!
When Pharaoh finds out about this, they'll be using your heads to break stones for the pyramid.
Doubtful, slave. Considering that it was he who commanded me to make his embarrassment disappear. Forever. Soon, you'll just be another skeleton in Pharaoh's closet. Perhaps we can make other arrangements for you.
You can't stop the Chosen One from fulfilling his destiny. He's the future.
Wrong, slave girl. He's history. And so are you.
Say your prayers, old man, because if there is an afterlife, I'll be there waiting for you.
It's going to be a long, lonely wait, slave boy.
Yes! Tut catches Nefer Kitty taking a catnap and ups the score to 2 lives. Woof, woof, woof. Hey!
How'd you get free?
Man's best friend.
Thank you very much.
What's that?
Nefer Kitty.
Shoot! I forgot. She still got 7 lives left.
Quick, into the sarcophagus.
What?
Hey! A million mummies in the city, and we get Cleofatful.
It's not possible. There's no way out.
Except...
Hey, boss, haven't you heard? Dead men tell no tales.
That's funny, I'm a nut.
Search everywhere. If you don't find them, I'll put you in their place.
They're gone. Let's get out of here. Hold on to me!
Where are we?
The Royal Chamber of Relics. I can't believe it. I tried to find this place for years.
The flame of God. Oh! It's too hot.
Come on, Zipporah. It's just a little ceremonial fire.
Hello? Is anyone paying attention? My dog alarm is going off here. Danger! Danger! Moses, don't!
Zipporah, what's happening? Zipporah, it's in my heart. Can you feel it? Oh, how could I have ever doubted it? I am the Chosen One.
You are?
You are. The Chosen One. We must tell my people.
Our people.
Dip after a hard chase.
Run, Sephora! Save yourself!
No way!
Hey! You're full of surprises.
You're one to talk. Now how are you going to get over?
We're in the clear now.
Don't tempt a fate like that. See, what did I tell you?
Look, Sephora, there's a door.
Wait, first see where it leads to.
You got us out!
We got us out.
Moses has left the building. Oh, woof, woof.
Moses, we've got to hurry and tell everyone about the flame.
First, I've got to talk to my mother.
But Moses, the queen.
No, my real mother, Jechaba. I'll meet you at your father's house.
All right. See you there, chosen one.
Well, Tut, you never know what life's going to bring around every corner.
He's got to stop saying stuff like that.
There you are, filthy Hebrew slave.
At least I'm only filthy on the outside, Ramses.
Tie him up. Won't my father be pleased? Hail, Pharaoh! We have captured Moses, the Hebrew slave who sought to escape your justice.
Get on with it, Ramses.
Yes, father. Bring in the prisoner! Kneel before Pharaoh, slave.
What have you done with it?
Done with what, Tesseract?
Return to Pharaoh what you have stolen from him.
How can I steal from Pharaoh what was never his in the first place?
Moses, please return the flame. Let all be as it once was, my son.
He's not your son. He's a Hebrew slave.
I'm sorry, Your Highness, but you have only one son, Prince Ramses. I am the Chosen One.
The Chosen One is a myth, a slave's daydream.
Or a Pharaoh's nightmare.
Enough! I will prove to the Hebrew slaves once and for all that Ra rules the heavens. Let there be a contest! The flame of God against the flame of Ra. Chain the Chosen One to the top of my great pyramid. At high noon, the capstone reflects Ra's light with an intensity no human can withstand. Let us see if your God can protect you now, Chosen One. Pharaoh has spoken!
I'm going to be Pharaoh!
Yes, Your Highness.
And what will everyone have to do then?
Whatever pleases Ramses.
Exactly.
Gonna have to beg, gonna have to kneel. Gonna have to smooch my feet with fanatical zeal. Gotta get on board, cause you gotta row my boat. Gotta ram Ramses right down Egypt's throat. You're gonna shout, please, please, Ramses, don't send down your plagues. Please, please, Ramses, don't break both my legs. Please, please, Ramses, how hard can we pray? Gonna have to please, please, Ramses all day.
I'll eat caviar and little kitty drinks. Gonna have him take my face and replace that old sphinx. I'll be living large, sitting in a catbird seat, making a beeline to the feline elite.
Please, please, Ramses,
come peel me a grape.
Please, please, Ramses,
don't drool on the cake. Please and Ramses, make slavery all right. Everybody please, please, Ramses all night.
Please, please, Ramses,
you'll serve with a smile.
Everybody please, please, Ramses, and watch me.
By defying Pharaoh, his divine messenger on Earth, observe the might of his vengeance!
Behold, my people! Above you is the long-awaited Chosen One, who carries in his heart the flame of God. Cast off your oppressors and demand his release!
Israelites, do not fear! The flame burning within me can withstand any fire from Tezzeret's sun god!
Are rebelling. They're calling for you to free Moses.
This is all your fault.
Fine. Abandon me. I'll find another queen. As for the Israelites, call out the army. Destroy them all. Pharaoh has spoken.
The wheel of destiny has turned, Pharaoh. Now it is we who shall make the demands.
Hang on, Moses. I'm coming.
No! This isn't the way it's supposed to happen! No more fighting! Oh, I have to stop them!
Zipporah! Levi! Can anyone hear me? Oh, what have I started?
Freedom for all Israelites. 7. Those who wish to remain in Pharaoh's employ must be paid wages in gold dust. 8. Safe passage for all others out of Egypt.
Enough! My army surrounds the palace. If one of you lays a hand on me, all Israelites will die. Pharaoh has spoken. No more demands. You waste your breath.
It is not my breath I intend to waste, Pharaoh.
So this is it. If I only had the key, I could free myself and stop the fighting.
But Moses, you do possess the key.
Levi! How'd you get up here? Never mind, but I don't have the key. Tezzeret must have it.
No, Moses. As with the Israelites, the key to your freedom lies within you.
Within me?
Follow your heart, Moses. Look within.
The flame of God! Wow, that was intense, Levi! Levi? Levi? How could he? Oh, that sun must have fried my brain. The palace! Oh, I must stop them!
Violence will solve nothing, Aaron. We can't buy our freedom with swords. It's not our way.
Listen to the girl, slave. The only thing you'll buy with that sword is your own death.
If that's true, then why not buy your death as well as mine?
Aaron, he's trying to bait you. Think! If we take him prisoner, his army will do as we ask.
You are not Levi Jethro's daughter for nothing, Zipporah. What you say is wise and fitting that we should buy our freedom by taking Pharaoh's from him.
Cowardly slave! I would sooner die than be your prisoner. I will never free the Israelites!
Then die and let us be rid of you!
Stop! Aaron, he won't free us because he can't. How can he grant us what was never his to begin with? Our freedom lies within each of us.
I'll give you freedom, Moses, by sending you to the grave! Coward, fight me, or have you been hanging around slaves too long?
I don't need to fight for what I already have, Ramses.
Fool, after I kill you, I will become Pharaoh and never allow the slaves to go free.
A greater power than Pharaoh decreed that all men are born free.
I would like to see such a power.
As you wish.
Say hello to your god when you meet him, Chosen One.
The
leap like that, we're all even.
Ra has abandoned me. Go, Moses, and take the rebels with you. You are banished from the royal city. May I never set eyes on any of you again.
What?
Hey! My people, time to go home.
Tut, I don't know how much longer I can keep them together.
Remember what I said to you in the dark when we first met?
Have a little faith?
Right.
Right. Thanks. What am I doing? Where are we headed?
Man, if you don't know, who does?
Moses.
Tut?
Moses.
Who's there?
Moses!
Where are you?
Oh boy, here we go again. Wow! Deja vu! All over again.
Moses, heed my words, chosen one.
Who are you?
I am the Lord, Moses. You will lead my people out of Egypt.
How, Lord? I'm not a prince anymore, just plain Moses.
I will show you. Behold, your wood staff will turn into a snake and devour the Pharaoh's snake. You will change water to blood. You will summon a swarm of locusts to invade all of Egypt. Poison will meet with every Egyptian, and the sky will part, and the ocean will split to let my people go to the promised land.
But I still don't know where we're going.
For now, wait for me in Midian. I will call for you soon. Remember, Moses, follow your heart, and it will lead you to the promised land.
Come on, Tut, to Midian, and then home, to the promised land.
As I foretold, Moses led his people out of Egypt, and after 40 years of wandering through the desert, their hearts led them to the promised land. They live there to this day, home at last.